As Ford and General Motors reopen, both companies are still required to make ventilators. Under the Defense Production Act, General Motors is expected to produce 30,000 ventilators by August, and Ford will produce 50,000 by July. But health experts are saying the U.S. is now overproducing the medical equipment. The White House is now planning on shipping excess ventilators to other countries.